What if you just stopped breathing right now? Sounds dramatic, but let's break down what actually happens. First few seconds, you probably wouldn't even notice, but within 30 seconds, your brain starts panicking. It needs oxygen to function. After about a minute, things get serious. Oxygen levels in your blood drop, carbon dioxide builds up, and you might feel dizzy or even faint. At 3 minutes, your brain cells begin to die. No oxygen means no energy, and the damage can become permanent, fast. By 5 minutes without air, you're in real danger of brain damage or death. And past 10 minutes, survival becomes incredibly unlikely. Breathing isn't just automatic, it's essential. Every inhale fuels your brain, your heart, your every move. So take a deep breath and appreciate it. Your body runs on air.